many local residences have boarded up their homes as seen along Bayshore Boulevard on the morning of Thursday, October 6th, 2016, in preparation for the oncoming Hurricane Matthew, expected to be a Category 3 or 4 storm as it passes by the Treasure Coast.